through the hall ever so slowly. The clown looked at him ever so lowly. He bolted and ran for a first lap, running away over the public big fight. They saw a woman with long blonde hair, and they had to wonder, what was she doing there? He tiptoed away, then ran in a flash. The others chased after in a mad dash. They saw a man with a tiger, all dressed in fur, before a pounce that began to purr. He fought off the beast, quick and painless. He limped away, all was doinkless. The end was in sight. But up behind him came an down the hall, thinking he was the end, and was even chased him down to the riverbend. He let him out, the light came in, and just like that, the dream came to an end. Sweet dreams, a deep voice bellowed. It was the tiger in orange and yellow.
I am the god of hellfire, and I bring you fire!